Adding rows and columns in Google Sheets. It's important to note that this method may be different than Excel, and it may change if you're on a Mac or a PC. We're going to start from the basics and go to the advanced. So let's jump in. So we've got some fake data sets here with rows and columns. So in Google Sheets, to add a column, we simply come over to the column and we click Control or right click on your mouse, and you'll see that you can insert a column to the left or to the right. This is an option that Excel does not have. It's predetermined to add it before the column that you select. So when I click on insert one column to the right, I will have a blank column here that I can basically put new data in. If I hit Command Z, that will undo that action. Again, Control, and I'm going to insert one to the left. Let's say that you want to do this on a row. It's the same thing. You go down to row 9 or row 10, hit Control or right click. You can insert a row above or below the row that you've selected. So now I have a blank row in 10, and you'll notice that all of the data sets move over to the right or the left depending on what I select. So that's a single row or a single column insert. If I wanted to delete those, I would just go back and right click or control and then hit delete row. Now, what if I want to add, or what if you want to add multiple rows at the same time? Instead of duplicating this option, so Excel has the F4 repeat option. At this point, Google Sheets, I have not figured out a way how to do that. To add multiple columns at the same time, we're going to come up to our top row. Make sure that we have those four highlighted. Instead of grabbing it and moving it, we just want to make sure that we have those four columns highlighted. We're going to click Control or right click, and we're going to then insert either four columns to the left or four columns to the right. And that number will match whatever number of columns that you add. So again, we're going to go over to rows and do the same thing. Instead of clicking on that row and grabbing it and pulling it down, we're just going to highlight. You'll notice there that I'm actually clicking on it. We don't want to do that. We just want to grab a row, highlight those, left click, and we can do that anywhere in those highlighted rows. We can insert either above the rows that we've selected or below, and you'll notice now that I have 8 rows, so we're going to do above, and I have all of those selected. To delete those, I would do the exact same thing. I'm going to left click here and delete rows 7 through 13, come up to column C through G, left control or right click, delete column C through G. Now, to be super efficient and productive in Google Sheets, shortcuts are a huge time saver. Anytime that you can keep your fingers on the computer, you're going to save more time. To see the shortcuts that you want to use on a Mac, you want to hit Command question mark, and it'll pull up all of the shortcuts that you can use at your fingertips. So for the sake of this tutorial, I'm going to type in columns, and you'll see that I have all of these options here to insert columns, insert rows, and how to do that shortcut. Most of them are going to use the Command key, which is the little flower. If you see here, right down here, insert rows, columns, or open the insert menu. To insert the rows using the keyboard shortcuts, we're going to start with Option Control I, which is Option Control Insert. And you'll notice that this column, I can either do a column or a row, and because I'm in a column and I have a column highlighted, I want to do, you'll see here, left is C and right is O. As we zoom in, you can see that those are other underlined. So when I click O, it inserts a column to the right. If I did the same thing again, Option Control Insert C, it'll insert one to the left. Rows, the insert option is a little bit different. We would click Option Control Insert R, goes to rows. To go a row above, you can see right here, we would click R, To go below, we would click B. I can do that again, Command, Option, IR. I can do that again, which is Option, Control, IR, and then below. Option, Control, IR, and then R again for above. To delete these, the shortcuts for deleting a row are Command, Option, Minus. Command, Option, Minus. When I go to columns, I can also just hit Command, Option, Minus. That's how you add and delete rows and columns in Google Sheets. To show support for me and the channel, please like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell. You'll get notified anytime a new video comes out. I love you, I appreciate you, and I'm glad that you're here.